Look at that.
It's beautiful.
No. Look at it.
Into the Valley of Death we go.
The scourge troubles me.
It's gone. The curse is lifted.
The curse remains. The beast was born of it. A scourge made in equal measure from the treachery of the Newsmith sisters. Worse, though shaped by Thickskin's betrayal, it was driven by Kate's.
Remember what Charles said? A nightmare is the ghost of one who is terribly wrong.
This nightmare's cold fury goes far beyond the Newsmith sisters. It cursed New Eden as a whole.
I wonder what they did to earn such hate.
Promises unkept, covenants broken, the curse has its roots in betrayal. Treachery that led perhaps to grief.
To forsake your love hurts everyone. Kate is proof of that.
It's rarely so simple. Thick skin is proof of that.
Think you could take on a ghost?
If wisps didn't come back to bite, I'd almost feel sorry for these ones being caged. What are spirit snares doing out here?
No way through here.
Thank you. Bugger off, crows.
I love how you love animals.
Crows don't count.
If you can't reach the door, try shooting at it. Do you need a moment to rest?
Are you insinuating I am in some way a mere human? If you are, you'd be right. You're thinking.
So are you.
Penny for your thoughts.
I was thinking of Kate. Of her horror when she saw the ghost. Of her pain when she lost her sister. She was desolate. And yet relieved. And terrified. I can't shake the picture.
According to her journal, Kate had had the courage to love a woman, but betrayed her. She must have meant this Deborah. Whoever this ghost is, her resentments extend beyond the Newsmiths. May her wounds heal well.
Sisterhood can be complicated.
Sisters can be a handful.
I knew a sister. Like Kate, I lost her.
What happened?
When I was very young, I had a friend. She was my chosen sister, and very dear to me. I opened my heart. It was a mistake. I played with fire and was burned.
I'm sorry.
It was a long time ago. I have a new family now. I have found the love of my life.
Did you? Show me the bastard.
You idiot. Rest now. I have the watch. I'll sit by your bedside until I must go. Come here. I want to try something.
Good morning to you too.
I think we can break this down together.
Sure, let me grab my pickaxe.
Just trust me. Did you feel the way I tore the veil?
Aye, I did.
And we did it together.
What did I do?
You brought me focus. That's plenty.
Can you do it again?
Oh, I intend to. Strange place for a stockade.
Foreign ground, marshy approaches. MacBannockburn, 1314, and the Scots beat the English.
You won the battle, but who won the war?
Dunno. It's not over yet.
Shite, do your new thing now!
Now there's a talent I'd love to have.
You'd have to die first.
There's more of them.
The dead are fitful and angry. Something hinders them, something bitter. That's a witch's work.
Could it be Seeker?
We cannot be sure. Tread carefully.
About take the lead.
My thoughts exactly.
Something feels off.
The veil is thin here. The dead are many. So, you dislike crows?
Winged carrion eaters. They always bring despair.
Maybe they just follow it. Perhaps you let me take the lead here.
I feel something close.
Could you knock that gate down?
There is no way I'm breaking this.
Let's find something else then.
Arrows. Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Arrows. Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.